Bullet Train. In the third act, David Leitch originally intended for the White Death to appear in a tailored suit, but Michael Shannon shot that idea down and suggested that he should wear loose-fitting clothing, as if to suggest the White Death has become so consumed with grief over the death of his wife and driven by vengeance that he has worn the exact same clothes for 2 years.